Today, I would like to share with you about the plant's hormones that is promoting flowers and fruiting. So this hormone is very special because it's also you can find from your own kitchen, easy to use, and it really works. As I would like to show you, I'm so excited to show you this. This bean is only about one plant only. Okay, it's just one plant, and you can see here there is a lot of stage of flowering. You can see this, a lot of flowers, a lot of the baby fruit is coming out, is everywhere. You can see this is we harvesting for our own kitchen for every single day, and still we have this kind of the amazing result going on. And I just use a very simple method for this. It's not complicated at all. What we do every day is that we can harvest this for our own cooking, and it's just amazing because it's only from one plant. As you can see here, we let this old chili plants plot to be the house for it, that they can grow on over it, because this one is too old for us to harvest already, but we don't want to waste it for now. As you can see, we always are harvesting an amazing quantity every single day. Okay, and my kid enjoyed it because this is real kipsy. It's very fresh, actually. It's very fresh, tastes very good. With this, it tastes good. So that is a method to do for this, on how we can have this kind of the. As you can see, there's a lot of fruits is growing amazingly with the flower. So this is gonna be harvesting again and again, repeatedly. Okay, so guys, actually from just one plant we can have a good yield like this every day. So it's just nice for just one plate for vegetable. And what we can do is that if your soil is nutrition enough and also have the right nutrition to mix in it, and that it will give you a good yield. So today I would like to introduce you a very simple formula here. Okay, we start with ingredient first. We having here is the fresh milk, and we having here is the monosodium glutamate, or is Ajinomoto. This is like kind of the glutamate acid, you know, it's good for plants. And this is we having here is sambal palachan. So inside here they have also a lot of thycosan. Okay, it's good for plants, also for flowering. All right, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna put this about 2 tablespoons of this. I think I'm not gonna use all of it. And to dissolve this, I'm gonna use the water first. A little bit more water just to mix well and dissolve this. You have to be able to bear the smell a bit for those who does not like the palachan smell. Okay, I think this is might take a little bit of time. For those who want to put it into the blender and do not mind to wash it very well after use, then you may maybe doing it also that way, also is fine. If there is a little bit more, we're gonna shake after this in the bottles. See, it's very thick and very delicious, creamy. It's okay. I gonna do it again by add in a little bit more water. Pour in first. The water is never mind. It's okay to have it enough. Okay, just to make sure that all this in dissolve well, mix well, it's easier. All this ingredient you can find it in your own kitchen, and it's easy to use, and it's very real effective. So that's all in. I will put 2 spoon also for this Ajinomoto inside. And the next step is that I'm gonna pour in some of this, maybe about up to 2/3 of these bottles. Okay, feel sorry for my kids that their breakfast gone. Okay, next is that, just check it. And that's it. So simple and so easy. You just check well and then mix well with this thing. Storage is not in, no need to be in the fridge, so you just keep it in the cooling place, okay? And you should use this, this one to finish it up it within a month. So you don't need to do a very big quantity, something like this, and this can cover a lot. The uses of this is for a small quantity of the water like this, you use one spoon enough. Amazing, right? You can use it right away, you don't need to wait. And just like that, mix well and use it. You just use it to water the plants, you know, just watering it, and then it will be okay. If it's on the leaves, on all this is fine. You can see here is a lot of flower. By promoting this also at the same time, you just throw in the calcium from the eggshell inside as well, also it will be good. And this is increasing your the quantity of the fruit flowerings, and also it will help with the taste as well. Don't forget to keep this into the shady place. And this mixture is an amazing mixture. It can use with the any types of vegetable that bearing fruits and flowers. Let's say sweet pea like this. As you can see, it will have a lot of beautiful flowers growing non-stop. We harvesting this and make tea. We do have for the lady fingers, bengjor, those chili is very good for this. It's very good for chili as well, to promoting plants to have more flowers, and that is mean more fruits for you to harvest, more chili for you to harvest. Good tips like this is also can use for commercial as well. If you having the organic garden that is a commercial pot, normally they using this a little bit more quantity in those 20 liter container to spray. This is can be even 3 days once, 5 days once, or you know, maybe twice a week. That is will be good, because some of the vegetable for harvesting, let's say like cucumber, you only harvest around depend on how you're taking care of it, up to about 30 days. So within that 30 days, you need a lot of nutrients for them to produce a good fruit. Alright, so that's it for today. Do subscribe us, follow, and also kindly share the good tips like this to your friends that you might see the benefit of it, and support us. And I will see you again next week for the next video. Thank you.